Okay, video blog check everybody. We are here in New by Viking sa Podium Mall. So, kailan ulit ako nakabalik dito sa New by Viking sa Podium Mall. Pero silang branch din sa SM Aura. Parang just before the pandemic pa ako nakaka-try doon. Pero ngayon, we're back here. Thank you so much kay Fujifilm Philippines for inviting us for their press conference. Ito kami kumakain eh. So, tuloy ko kayo ngayon. At makita nyo, wala ba meron ngayon sa New by Viking ngayon 2023. Alright? So here's the entrance of the New by Viking. But check natin yung nila, how much yung rates. So ito yung promo nila for their birthday. So free fees for the celebrant. Sabi dito, bring one full paying adult on your day of your birthday. Or bring four full paying adults on any day within your birthday month. So yung details niya, telephone numbers, so yan. Free cake din siya. So pag meron kayong senior citizen card, dali nyo na rin din for discount, and also may dress code sila. So kailangan maayos yung dress code nyo. So let's check out the, para sila may Valentine's Day yata dito na area. So may mga kasama siyang mga cookies. Medyo around, siguro mga around 1 PM na, no? So konti na lang hinahikita natin food dito. Yung mga cakes wala na. Let's check out, pakita ko sa inyo yung kanilang buffet. We have here some desserts, yung mga sprinkles for the gelato ice cream. Ayan, wow. At more, some of the desserts are here. And let's move on to the buffet. Ito yung mga frutas nila. Their fruits. Salad. Uy, may puto bongbong dito. Wow. Puto bongbong. Bangon na puto bongbong. Wow. At some of the small food. Ayan. Wow, very busy yung kanilang kitchen. Yung mga cheese. I think this is a pasta area or Italian style. Wow! Ay, kailangan ko matry itong mussels and clams. Try ko dapat yan. And yummy pizza. So, sa classic margarita. Garlic cheese and spicy all meat. Wow! Panalo to. Here we are sa mga Asian food. Paella. Spanish pala ito. Spanish. Vegetable gratin. May ravioli dito na wala na. Ito so atikman ko to, sobrang sarap nitong poached chicken na may truffle sauce. Oh my god, super sarap nito. Have a cottage pie, pork bulgogi. We have a Hainanese chicken. Hindi pa na dry, try ko mamaya. Japchae, Korean food naman to. Yeah, may nakahaba yung kanilang buffet area. And here we are sa Japanese section nila. Here's some makis, different kinds of makis. And more makis, California maki. More makis. This is a chicken na teppanyaki. Fried salmon. Ayan, ubus na. Ito yung mga tempura. Yung tempura. Ayan, ang tempura nila. Laging hindi naubos, talaga palagi meron. We have here yung mga sushi, pero you have to request it. Ayan yung mga sushi nila. Ayan. So you have to request the sushis para mabigyan kayo. Siya naka-display dito. Ito yung mga condiments. Ayan. And here is the pasta station. Carbonara, aglio olio, arrabbiata. Ah, may pasta station sila. Nice. And they have this yummy caldereta. Ayan. Nanalo yung caldereta nila. And chicken inasal, chicken lamb biryani. Ah, yun na to. Wow, parang pinola, no? At yung parang noodles section nila. Ah, gumagawa sila ito ng noodles yata. So the noodles, ito yung mga noodles, kinds of noodles. And what's this? Ah, meron din pala balang soup dito. Jiang chow, kinakain ko yan. Naghanga ko dun, sweet and sour pork. Ito, naubos na. Kaya, ito, masarap din to. Ito masarap din itong salmon nila. Pabalikan ko na itong salmon nila. Nakatatlong plato na ako guys eh. Pancit. We have a lot of these dim sums. Oh my god, check it out yo. Wow. Mag-refill naman sila eh pagkatapos eh. Pinaubos na mag-refill sila. Mukha nga mag-refill sila. Ayan. At dito ay ano? So bawal daw mag leftover. Ayan. They have here a chicken shawarma. Chicken shawarma. Sobrang sarap, grabe. At we are here sa kanilang steak station. So yung mga condiments, mga sauces sa steak. Ayan, no? Wow! Sarap ng steak nila. I super tried it. Super sarap ng steak nila. Wow! South Bay! Panalo. And oh my god, ito talaga yung panalo dito. Chuck eye steak. Super sarap. So kung gawing thumbnail to, oh my god. Whew, grabe. At kanina binabrag ng mga kasamahan ko, masarap daw tong belly chon. Crispy belly chon. Matikman nila. This is the some different kind. So, oh, pa steak rice. Oh, masarap ng steak rice ito. And that's it, guys. So, ito yung aming dining venue sa event namin ni Fujifilm. So, kumakain kami dyan. Private function room. It is a regular dining areas. So, ayan. Pakita ko pala sa inyo yung ano, yung drink. I forgot to show yung drink, tsaka yung pinagkuhaan ako ng soup. So, balik tayo. So, dito yung dining area nila. Oh. Super panalo. Super okay. It's very much kasi dito kasi all glass windows. Super comfortable. Hindi kayo nakakulong. Compared sa SM Aura, no? Dati kami nakapunta, medyo madilim. Ito kasi may mga window eh. At mayroong grand piano. Check nyo naman, no? May grand piano. Pwede kang, siguro, kung magaling ka mag-piano, pwede kang mag-play. Pre-performance. O baka mayroon silang performer minsan. So, punta tayo ngayon sa may area kung saan nandun yung drinks. Pero pakita ko muna, mayroon pa pala dito ng ano. Dito ako kumuha ng soup eh. Itong area na ito. Wala naman ganong makikita dito eh. Ay, mga tinapay. Ayan. Sa kabilang dulo yung mga soup. Ayan. Actually, meron pa dito. I think mga fresh yata dito. Fresh seafood. Tinanggal ata nila. I think baka pakapag-Sunday siya. So, pakita ko yung mga drinks. We're shooting it doon lang kata. So, ito yung mga drink. And here's the drinks. They have hot tea. Hot tea. Ayan. And also, coffee machine. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I love their coffee machine. Also soft drinks nila. They have soft drinks. They have soft drinks. And also beers. You can order beer or cocktails. I think so. At mga juices nila. Ito yung mga area for their juices. Ayan. Mga healthy drinkers. So that's it. I didn't ask for the rates nung New Bay Viking. But sa title ng video na ito, pakita ko na lang sa inyo yung ano, yung rates nila. Tapos na rin ako kumain pero I'll get a plate. Kuha pa tayo ng food na hindi ko pa natatry. Ay, gusto ko sana magano eh. Mag Japanese. But I wanna try their salmon. Grabe yun oh. Grabe. Why are you frying the salmon? Ah, ito yung mga ibang part na ano na. Na for cooking. Okay, nice ah. Galing ah. Galing. So this is my empty plate. Lagyan natin ang laman. I want to try their salmon. Ayan. Salmon sashimi din ako. Ako rin. I'll get the sauce. Sige ako rin. Sige. Salamat ate. Wow, this is perfect. Kailangan doon mag-vlog ka para damihan. I'm not okay. Kuha tayo ng sauce and this wasabi. Kamiyan natin para masarap. Yeah. Here we go. Soy sauce. Paano ba to? Open, close. Yon. All right. Okay. Dali ko na sa table to. And I'm eating. Kasama ko pala si Aaron. Pakipasa sa amin. So let's try their salmon sashimi. Sarap. Medyo malamig siya. Medyo malamig. Pwede. Nalaman ko, hanggang 2:30 p.m. yung buffet nila. So 1:30 p.m. pa lang. So kakain pa kami na marami. Here's my dessert. Check it out, Chon. Masa yung coffee na ginawa ko kanina. Very automated sila. May AI yung paggawa ng coffee, di ba? So, eto na. This is it. So, I'll just end my vlog here kasi nagkakape na ako. I'll be finishing my enjoyment here sa new video. So, thank you guys for watching. So, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. I'll see you guys at the next video vlog adventure. Kaya tayo!